Welcome back. In this week's OIO Prep Profile, we have a trio of juniors who have started together as freshmen and have led Fort Laramie to a recent success on the basketball court. Take a look.
In sports, there's nothing like the two best teams squaring off. This past Saturday, number 2 in the state, Fort Laramie, pulled off the upset of number 1 Minster in a fantastic double overtime finish.
It was a team effort. Everybody contributed on and off the bench. The energy was great on the floor and off the floor. Just, it's great having great team chemistry like we do.
Leading the charge for Fort Laramie are juniors Marissa Merring, Kennedy Gephardt, and Taylor Ratterman, who have started together since their freshman year.
It's awesome being able to start with each other and play with each other so much. We know their strengths and weaknesses, so when we're on the court, we're going to want to set them up for success.
On the other side was Minster, who came into the game loaded with talent.
They have great defense. They have great three-point shooters, and like Ivy Wolf and Janae, they drive really well into the paint, so they're definitely a problem for us, and we had to keep playing together to stop them.
It took 6 quarters to ultimately defeat the top team in the state, and the girls reflected on the moment they knew it was going to take their very best to win.
I think at the end of the fourth quarter when Ivy Wolf hit that shot, you could tell a lot of our heads kind of just like tucked back in our shell, but Coach Siegel made sure like this is exciting, this is a fun game, so to play another quarter is awesome. Even going to 2 quarters, I mean, that's great, and it was to our advantage having the subs, getting the other team in foul trouble, and just bringing a lot of energy, being excited to play another quarter, even if we were tired.
In the end, the discipline and practice is what set them apart.
Coach definitely prepares us for games like this. We practice hard and like run and do a lot of we practice a lot on defense this week because we knew that Minster would get up in our grill and pressure us.
It's safe to say these two teams will meet again in the state tournament. In Fort Laramie, for WOSN, I'm Frank Altieri.